In today's episode, we're gonna see how the ouzo is made. At first, we remove the cap from the previous process. Then we clean the boiler of the used grapes. We apply bread dough to the lips of the cap in order to close as well as possible from the boiler. At the bottom of the boiler, we put anastivia. It's a Lemnos plant. Now, we put the grapes into the boiler, which are already melted and left to mature for a few days. And we put back the cap. We have to make sure it's well closed. We connect the pipe through which the vapor is gonna pass. What happens? The fire makes the grapes boil. The vapor from the boiling grapes travels through the pipe and passing through the cold water, it liquefies, giving us the first ouzo. This process is redone one more time by using, instead of the grapes, the first ouzo. It goes through all that process, giving us the final ouzo.
Τίποτα. Αυτό δεν είναι τίποτα. Σου παρακολουθώ.